My church! Hallelujah, praise the Lord!
Yeah.
praise, Lord. Receive it, Lord. Receive it in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's give you the praise, Lord. Amen. Let's sing hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Sing with us, church. Lord, I stand in the midst of a multitude. Those who are very tried and tall, we are your people, redeemed by your blood, purchased from death by your love. Church, sing with us. There are your ways, we love to make you. There are the ways to express. Thank you. us continue to worship the Lord, for He is able. So whatever circumstances you are going through, God is able. And nothing is impossible with the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Let us worship the Lord. Thank you.
resurrection power is the will of each and every one of us who believe in the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And today, this morning, even in the attitude of worship, you have to come before God, bring whatever it is that you have, any problem, any issues, give it to God's hand. Remember, the power that is in Jesus is available for each and every one of you. Come to Jesus with your faith. Come to Jesus with the longing in your heart. Bring before Him at the foot of the cross every single issue that you have, every pain, every concern, any worry, any anxiousness, and believe that He will provide.
Amen.
And see when you come with attitude of worship, that you want to trust in this divine faith of the resurrection power to guide us, to lift us up from the grave, to lift us up even from the darkest moments in our life. Brothers and sisters, as we come before God, let's want to prepare to collect the price of offering. You know, in this time, sometimes we always say, oh, I have a lot of expenses, I have a lot of things to spend. But let us now move by faith that we want to come before God and say, God, you are able. God, you are able to do miracles in my life. You are able to move mountains. You are able to start the sea. That whatever problem that I have now, whatever issues I have now, I can come before you. For you know my every need. You know the number of hair that I have on my head. For such is your love for each and every one of us. And Lord, we come before you. We want to prepare to give our price and offering. We want to do so by faith. Brothers and sisters, I urge you this moment to take of your price and offering. Put it in your hands. Put it in your hands and say, Lord, Lord, this is a commitment of faith. I want to commit it to your kingdom. I want to pay my price. I want to give my offering. Because I trust in you, Lord, that you are my provider, that you will fulfill all my needs, Lord, that I shall not worry, Lord, that even the birds in the field, the flowers in the fields, the birds in the sky, they do not need to worry. What more your creation, one who is made in your image, Lord, what more your people, God, shall we not also not worry? And this is our prayer, Lord. Lord, bless the givers. Bless the giving, O Lord. Bless the generous hearts to give in your kingdom, O Lord. And may this tithe and offering of God, Lord, you want to fulfill our vows to you. You want to fulfill our commitment to you, Lord. Bless the church of God. Bless this mighty name of God. Help us, O Father God, in the terms of the finances, not only for the family members, but also the church. Lord, we want to trust and believe in you, God. The very act of taking this nice offering and putting it into the bag is a testimony of our faith in you, of our trust in your promises. Not in our own abilities, not to trust in our own intellectual, not to trust in our own strength, but trust in you, Lord. You will provide for everyone. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. My sisters, let's invite the ushers to come and collect the best offering. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's give by faith. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. God bless each and every one of the givers of God this moment.
Thank you.
Bless each and every one of them as they give faithfully to your kingdom, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we know that you are so good, Lord. In every situation, God, that we know we can trust in you. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Praise your mighty name, O Lord. For you are the Alpha and Omega, God. You know, as we speak with you, Lord, surely, Lord, that you will bless us and everyone else. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you.
Let's continue to worship the Lord. He is good. Amen. Yes, He is. Thank you, Lord, for your faithfulness in our lives, Lord. For they are new every morning, Lord, and we refresh our souls daily. Thank you, Lord, for this time of refreshing, Lord. You're so great. You're marvelous in your ways, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Let's worship and glorify. Your kindness leads me to repentance. Your goodness draws me to your side. Your mercy calls me to be like you.
Thank you. Amen.